Dickel's 1870 Tennessee Sour Mash Whiskey. This is, I think this is like a 70s, 80s bottle maybe. I have found the painted labels, the bigger bottles with the painted labels before, but never the embossed one. And it's got Tennessee on there. And then it says George Dickel on this side. And then the jug and the Tennessee's Dickel Sour Mash Whiskey. But I figure that's like a, maybe a 60s, 70s, maybe even early 80s, I'm not sure.